Good Monday morning. I hope you're having a pleasant one. 619, very cold out there and a fresh coating of snow across state. Live picture from a green field, a pretty shot from our webcam of the nice snow out there. Road conditions, though, are they scraped them down? There is a little layer of ice, so keep that in mind, although there seems to be a wee bit of traction. 6 degrees, wind chill 9 below here in the metro. It is much colder to the west and northwest. West winds at 12. Wind chill advisory out to the west and northwest, including Calhoun County. It expires during the noon hour. So from around Sierra Gordo County, Kossuth County, and down out to the west over in Cass County, a wind chill advisory for wind chills 15 to 25 degrees below zero. System is moving on out. The snow already crossing Lake Michigan. Quiet weather across Iowa. Generally mostly sunny skies on the way for today with just a few afternoon clouds. Here's Futurecast, your timeline, 7 a.m. That snow moving out. A few clouds will try to drift in very late tonight, early Tuesday morning, associated with a weak system that'll move by generally to the north. There's another system upstream. It'll slide in late Tuesday night, early Wednesday morning, with a chance of some very light snow. It will pull out very quickly. Snowfall amounts with this next system, generally less than an inch, only around 4/10 metro, 7/10 Fort Dodge, maybe 4/10 Tumwa. It picks up a bit from Waterloo to Dubuque and the Quad Cities with an inch, maybe 2 inches of snow there. Our forecast for today, just 12. Bitter wind chills, especially early on. A little bit of blowing snow today. We'll get some gusts around 22. Tonight, 4 degrees, mostly clear. Southwest winds 10 to 15. Breezy tomorrow, 26. Late Tuesday night into Wednesday morning, that chance of a little light snow. Best chance looks to be just before midnight and before 5 a.m. There's cold air on the backside of this system. Temperatures drop down to around 2 on Thursday, but then we start to warm up. 27 Thursday afternoon, Friday 31, flurries Saturday, and near 30 on Sunday.